The Israeli SEH is very difficult for our students because sometimes we cannot offer them their needs in our schools. For example, if we spoke about the electricity in the schools or at home, it is very difficult for the students. Sometimes they cannot use the lab, the science lab or the computer lab. And some of our, or most of our schools have not computer labs because of the siege. We could not enter our computers from outside. All the donors need these things to enter from the Israeli points, and most of our things in Gaza is from the tunnels between Palestine and Egypt. So the donors don't want to pay for these things coming from the tunnels. We challenge the siege by these projects, the scientific projects from our students. We are under the siege for more than 5 years, but we start doing some things like the other countries, the European countries, the American countries. And in this basic school, we can find more than 150 scientific projects doing by the students with helping of their students and their parents. It's very important for us. Some students do a project about changing the solar into electricity, because you know that we are in need of electricity, and so he wants to do something for that. And we find other students use the oil to do something instead of benzene or anything, because we have no benzene now in Gaza. We have lack of benzene and fuel in Gaza. Yes, we need many equipments in our schools. For example, we need more equipment for our scientific labs. We need more computer labs in our